Hello, David.
Yeah, boy.
Oh, yeah, boy.
Hello.
Hello.
Yeah.
I weren't doing it, David. David, I weren't doing it. David, that's not fair when I've been busy doing this.
You've literally not written a bit.
No, but I've been talking to Hannah. That doesn't count.
Yeah, boy.
Yeah, boy. Oh, shut up, I'm trying to listen.
What's that now? Don't like the cold? Can't stay in today. We have a ritual to perform, you and I. Here. Wear this. Belong to my daughter. Today, I speak your name, girl. Will the goddess speak it back?
This is gonna be so much fun. Get for I'm gone. Horizon.
If you had one, the whole village would attend, and matriarchs perform.
At the moment, it's really one of the best games out there now for PlayStation.
Even so, we keep the tribe's rituals. Otherwise, we might become like the faithless old ones who turned their backs on the goddess. Their wickedness doomed them. To us, splendors of creation, beasts of air, water, earth, and steel.
Water, earth, air, and steel. Man, this looks beautiful.
It is one thing to hunt a beast, another to hunt a machine. You must be humble and respect their power. I will teach you this one day.
What is this?
I'm swapping back. It did me up. That done. Do you compare yourselves to any of those celebrities? But yes, I love to know when this is given. I was gonna put with juicy lip filler lip.
My matriarch tears up. What is she doing here?
Ah.
Does she mean to forbid the ritual?
So I get it now. Nearly get it.
Why have you been lying about this? Oh.
I know, you put your foot on that light down there, Bobby. Rebecca, will you turn your light?
No, off your knees.
I need to do this first.
Oh. And yes,
I got this way instead because I know there's something up here.
Came to bless the naming.
Not 6 months. Do you think really that it's younger or older than you are, but younger?
We are outcasts.
You by choice. And she, well. I am a high matriarch, Ross.
Why do you think
I bless whom I choose?
Just honors.
Yes, yes, now go and be ready to declare.
Because
go.
The older women don't really care about what they look like.
Becky, I literally cannot see my face.
All mother, this child needs
an angel
to know her. That your love may warm her life as the rising sun warms all the earth. Speak her name!
Pretty more cops as you see that. Ah.
And so her name is blessed.
Why do I feel like there's gonna be a boss at this bit?
What have you done? I've blessed
surely
the naming of a child.
Need to buy somebody else.
You call that curse a child? What did she tell you about his birth, outcast? Answer!
I've done only what you asked.
To raise it, yes. We said nothing of love.
Enough.
And you
blessing its name like it was. I know my duty to them. And to you. Without consultation. I'm here. And wherever you go.
Tell me if you don't understand my writing, I just can't be honest writing right now. That's what's shit.
Why didn't he listen to write? Ah, that's alright.
Yeah, I should have done that. I would have been able to give you better answers as well.
Gatherer, aren't you, little lost? Now go and see if you can find some more. Hmm? Well done. Children, come with me. She's an outcast. To be shot.
Come on. Becky, you're very crackled. The aeroplane.
Frost! Down here! Frost!
Yes, he's part of my end.
He won't hear me. Some
kind of cake? Who's that?
Yeah, it's his PlayStation, you can hear it, with the fan kicking in.
Yeah, that's my PlayStation.
This must be a ruin of the metal book. Ross said we never go in places like this. But I have to find a way out.
Does that sound anybody for you, David? I don't know why Alloy looks so familiar.
Alloy? I know, I'm thinking that as well. I don't know who the actress who plays her. I can't think.
But I mean, as a child though, she looks dead familiar.
Yeah, as when she's older, she does look familiar. Even her voice sounds familiar as well, man.
Thank you. Why are you so crockery?
Maybe you're in there, Lawrence.
That's a possibility.
So if you flat-footed, you will know about it. You'd probably be speaking of pain in your foot and stuff like that.
Wouldn't you say the balls of my feet?
I made a door. First. Maybe this device I found can help. How do I get it open? More light.
Let's say you can come off it. But I don't want this anything. Why's that side playing up? Save, I want to quick save. I go.
The door changes colour too.
Right. The door pretty small for a second.
I did it.
I'll come off this now because I'll get to the point where I want to. Doink! Who's that? Who's that to me?
Don't come off it.
Why did they die here? What happened to them?
They all come fucked us, that's what happened to them.
Come on,
future's on ML.TV. He found me. Ross found me.
Ross, come down here, help me.
I'm coming.
Take my hand. You don't belong down there. Come. Such places are forbidden, anyway.
I fell in.
They are of the metal world. What is this on your face?
Nothing.
Did you find it down there?
No.
Give it to me.
No.
Aloy. Such things are dangerous.
Ooh, that's no. Prototype 2.
Yep, there's always been a prototype 2.
Yeah, he got a calling card in Call of Duty Infinite Warfare. With, you're playing prototype 2. Soldier, I can't remember his fucking name.
Come, Aloy. Home now.
Yeah.
Starting tomorrow, learn to hunt. Take your bow.
Bow.
Enough muttering to that plaything. We descend to the valley now. Follow. The wilds can be dangerous, Aloy. You need to stay close and do as I say.
I know.
Now, you're still scratched up from that fall you took yesterday. So let's start there. Take this medicine pouch. I'll show you how to fill it. See this plant over here? It's called salvebrush. Come, gather its berries in the pouch.
Salvebrush.
Good. Now eat the berries.
Blah.
Taste bitter, but they can save your life. Always keep your pouch full of medicinal berries, flowers, and plants.
Where are we?
This valley is just a part of All Mother's embrace. The Nora tribe watches these lands and keeps out the most dangerous machines. Further downriver, you'll find a herd of machines. I will teach you how to hunt.
Are they dangerous?
All machines are dangerous. Their power must be respected. I will be listening.
I'm small enough as it is. There.
Now stay close. No, such machines are called watchers. You must learn to avoid their gaze. If you want to survive the wilds, I will show you. Listen closely and get inside it. Stay still.
Oh, God. Wait for it to pass. Oh, yes, that is bad, didn't it? Oh, the reason why I've actually passed my test yesterday.
Cross the trail to that tall grass.
Yeah. And the other lad didn't know. Wherever the man that's training is. What?
Fucking hell.
I paid all 15 pounds on steps today. It's been quiet.
Wait for him.
What the fuck does she do? Just walk everywhere?
That's the last of the picture. Let's move on.
Epic Google game. Really?
You did well. They didn't see or hear you. Now stay close. That herd should be just ahead. Come now, let's find that herd. Follow.
Match player. Out of me.
There. See them? These are called striders.
Ah, shit. Cost me a
pin. Ha! Get!
Why'd you chase them off?
I'll show you how some machines startle easily if they detect you and run away. They're best approached by stealth. Don't worry. We'll catch up with them further down the valley. You'll see.
Whoa!
Now, I want you to find some rocks that fit the cup of your hand.
Why?
Do as I say, Aloy, and gather the rocks. I will show you how to use them. Those will do. Follow.
Now it's all through to sprint.
You stay here on the bridge. On my signal, throw rocks and draw the watcher over to me. Wait for my signal.
Is it safe to come down yet?
Come girl, it's safe now.
Oh, that's alright.
Okay.
Harvest a kill so I can teach you how to make arrows. Good. Now, gather stalks of
crazy.
Plants.
Fuck it. Oh, they're killed.
I see you've already gathered stocks of Ridgewood. Use the stocks as arrow shafts and metal shards for arrowheads.
Oh, I see.
Good. You'll never run out of arrows if you know how to craft what you need. Let's put those arrows to use. Follow.
Alright, you got 20 arrows altogether. That's alright. So, what does that need? Doesn't tell, does it?
Aloy, they heard you. Don't be so noisy this time. Let's put those arrows to use. Follow. Here, stay low in the grass and be quiet.
I probably won that. I do not know.
Even a weak machine can kill a hunter if she's careless. You study.
Could he kill anyone?
Its planet is dead, but there are spots where it is vulnerable. Like its eye. Can you guess another?
Yeah, he did it.
You did well today, but you have much to learn. Tomorrow, we train again. What was that?
That boy! The one running the grave train!
Follow Aloy, quick!
Rewind a bit. Becky, you've been for an interview today, Becky.
Yeah.
Ah. Adam and the doctor. So, do
it's dog daycare. But while they're there, they're doing that lesson, so they have like.
You will not.
Right.
Obedience lessons and agility and grooming and to all.
Yeah.
Night night.
Night night.
Do you like leaving them?
Yes, please.
Yeah. Right, kill it. Shot him!
Oh wow.
Thank you, you bitch.
I need to see their path.
Hello.
Did they give you the contract then today? What? No, I was just speaking to Mel. Before he writes anything up. We'll see him tomorrow and then getting it all in writing before we go said that. Said I'm not giving you any answers tonight. I'm not saying anything until on paper and in writing. Down there just to see him, but I'm gonna make it as quick as I possibly can.
Is Kate coming online?
Kate is. No, I don't think she's coming online. She might do anything to be fair.
Yeah, we'll go for something to eat. Can't
have
yeah,
seen.
She may be better than you at the moment.
I don't know yet, let's check if she's coming up, but she's downstairs. I don't know if that says
bad way.
Hello. Don't believe me, dear.
I've done it before, did you not get it?
Oh,
movie video, move!
So she went, oh, that's how I like it, she always put it, guess when she came back to bed, I like it. She went, I like how it goes with that, because we're not able to do the makeup. It's that, but I mean, it's not trying to do it. And it's even better.
It's coming in. Look at the fucking size thing. These are all the other people up there for the interview.
The ginger one model, she only works there. She's worked there since November and she's now going to be a dog trainer.
Right, and the other two were?
The other two were on the interview, yeah. The one with the ginger hair sat down, so I'm not talking.
So I think it's a good sign that then you bring three dogs in for the girls to pick between the block. Two small ones
and a great big.
And Becky jumped straight to the great big massive one. I said, well, that's
yeah.
That's
a good sign, that.
Yeah, it's always a good sign to go for the bigger one.
They pull that dog in there to see if you were scared of big dogs.
Yeah.
But the other two were a bit like.
And do you know what, right? We took mine and Bergen's pictures together because
I just
want to see if I sat on the knee.
Feel your
lips. We said we would take a picture of Bergen. I want to show these guys because I'm going to press on you to see the picture. I hope we go out.
Come now! Back to mother's heart.
Oh, I'm all fair,
he come out outside and he come out. This is before I spoke to that.
We'll go home now.
Then come out.
Follow. Put me in his big red thing. He's the best thing to
know
about.
We know the way.
But yeah, do you know what he said to me, right? Because, he was like, me and then all the two girls, and we sat in the room, and I can't remember how it got into conversation, but didn't one of the girls, and did not think they'd upset him in the room for them, and she said, no, she'll be bad part of you, because we have 700 people, and that goes apply for each position that we've got.
Stay away, no mother!
Fucking hell. 700 people, and Stockport, that like dog.
No, they won't just be it'd be Greater Manchester where they come from.
So I was like, oh my god, I thought, and then when she said, yeah, we've only found one person, we might pick.
She's very cool.
But then she said, we don't want.
The woman that thought about picking already is already a dog.
And we want someone who can
train more. Right. It's understandable.
But they said, obviously, if we don't find anyone successful, then we obviously.
Why am I an outcast?
Right. So they'd rather have someone so they can.
Who was
a blind slate.
Yes.
Yep.
So they don't
have
a
Google.
So I think it would be.
So
they
make
sure
I don't think
they're not wrong. I think it'll be.
It's not
we
so
don't want the dog training because they would think, what,
did they know?
Stay there for what?
Hey, loyal.
Two,
we are outcasts.
So how do I make them tell me?
There is a way, perhaps.
So tell me.
It would be dangerous.
How?
It would take years of training.
I don't care. How do I do it? Tell me.
The proving. The tribe's rite of passage held every year. Those who pass become braves, but to the one who wins, the matriarchs grant a boon. Yes, whatever the winner wants.
Then I'll do it. Whatever it takes, I'll win the proof.
I see. We best get started.
It's good that you have to make dog go
first. It's going to be hard.
Fucking done now.
Did it go well? Did it do listening to you and that?
Yeah, it was.
You had to roll over.
Yeah, I had to get you to roll over.
That's good, isn't it?
Did you just hear what I said? Yeah. When you said, right, we all walked in and you're like, today we're going to be doing. We've probably been doing agility, but we haven't got that built until next week and thought we didn't make this way in the week. So, actually, so we're going to be doing tricks today. It's mad. Like, what I'm best at in dog training is tricks. Bandits are tricked up. So, it was like that. We're going to bring out three dogs. Just she brought out Burgess for the first instance of the big brother. And if she couldn't get him, he was pouncing around like a little bit. And when she tried to Do you know what, they didn't give you a tour, they just showed you it on the CCTV, you know, when you first walk in. They have all CCTV all over, and they all have
Ross!
Talkies each. So as I was watching CCTV, a staff member that was in the room would be like, I'm just watching
Ross!
Where is he?
It's 2 days
before
the day that he goes off.
Can you do that?
Bad
email
goods.
Well, they were too good at trading that time. We negotiated for them.
I didn't really watch them, to be honest, but the one was very like. I want to say that, like, I'm not sure what that is exactly.
Yeah. That's a good word, it's a bit shit.
Not my line.
Dry. Did you say dry bomb? What do you say? What do you say?
I've never heard dry blanket with
wet
blanket.
That's it, is that right?
Yeah,
just
a wet blanket.
Just a bit like
a useless, soppy wet blanket.
Say you walk into a room, right, and you're meant to socialise and you're like, how are you? You alright? Do you work? You got any kids? Do you like animals? Yeah, she's like this.
Tell me.
I walked in and there was this lady in Morgan and sat down. So I was like, oh, it's a